Also in Aroostook County, the Washburn Trail Runners Snowmobile Club said they will be closed after their building was vandalized. The group posted these pictures of the damage to their Facebook page. They said the crime happened sometime over the weekend at that clubhouse, and the vandals apparently even tried to set the building on fire. They ask anyone with any information to please call the Washburn Police Department.